Well, you've hit the jackpot here in Prospectorville. Because you're listening to PARK, Thrillville's Golden Park Radio.
All right, boys. This is her favorite song, you know that, right? So if we play it good and loud, she might get up and dance again. Oh, she put her beard down. Here she comes. Left, right, left.
Woo.
Hustlers shooting eight ball, throwing darts at the wall, feeling damn near 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord help us all. OTW's girlfriend done slapped him out his chair. Poor old boy, it ain't his fault. It's so hard not to stare at that honky-tonk, but donkey-donk. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There oughta be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even get them bridges on? That honky tonk, but donkey donk. You can't blame her for what her mama gave her. It ain't right to hate her for working that money maker. Banjo's down at 2, but we're hanging out till 3. We'd hate to see her go, but love to watch her leave. With that honky-tonk, but donkey-donk. Now keeping perfect rhythm make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even get them britches on? With that honky tonk, but donkey donk.
It looks like the gold rush is on here in Thrillville. Reports are coming in that Prospectorville is filled with happy guests.
That's right. We hope you enjoy Prospectorville. You'll get to experience what it must have been like in 1849 during the big gold rush.
Very true, Mortimer. So, park guests, we encourage you to grab your shovel and start digging holes wherever you think there may be gold.
Wait, what? Digging holes?
Yep, digging, mining, for, you know, gold. I've been telling listeners to dig all morning. So far, nobody's struck it rich, but I think someone did hit some underground water pipes.
It's a theme park. It's not real. Please, no more digging. Sorry for the confusion, folks. Just what were you thinking when you told them that?
Oh, Mortimer, honestly, I have no idea where I am right now. we're here again to tell you about one of our coolest new coasters. Yeah.
Our suspended swinging coaster is one of the most fun rides in the entire park.
No. You need to really sell it. Give me that script. Our suspended swinging ride is gonna rock your jock and shake your bacon, baby. Take it from me, Mortimer. Back to you, DJ. DJ?
Me? Now I'm the DJ? Thanks a lot, Mortimer. What's next for you?
Well, I should probably get back to the lab and make some crazy new rides. Thanks for having me on your show. Bye! I'm a crazy mad scientist.
What just happened?
I've been called down here to help you out. See, I've got everything you need in my little black bag. Yeah, and you seem like you need a dose of some sugar, sugar.
Everything you want or need.
Well, I can give you all.
Doctor, won't you give me your medicine?
Who knows better than me just to what you need now, baby? What you need from me is that sweet, sweet, sweet time. Doctor's orders, you need a heaping, helping, helping keep you well.
For me,
baby, I got the right prescription.
Okay.
And a big old glass of some
soda pop.
You know
Mama said to feed a cold,
and I'm betting you won't let please, 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 yeah.
I'm feeling funky and I'm ready to be again.
Cause I'm as gentle as a baby, baby, a baby.
Call me in the morning time. I'm feeling funky and I'm ready to be again.
Dr. Coco.
Now, what's all this?
I just returned from Prospectorville, and I struck gold! Buckets and buckets of pure gold! It's so light and fluffy, and actually smells good. Tastes good, too.
Son, you didn't find gold. You just robbed the popcorn stalls. You're eating popcorn!
What? Oh, I was wondering why that cashier was chasing after me. This is good. Want some?
Oh, no thanks. Son, might I advise you to take your sunglasses off every once in a while? How can you even see with those things?
Your eyes can deceive you, Mortimer. Don't trust them.
Oh, brother.
To make prime time, I break it loose when I get back up on the mic, and you'll be running when I'm coming like I'm out there stealing dirt bikes. Pack it up, back it up, give me some space. It's tough to school you when you're mugging with your grill in my face, but I can do it, no doubt. I got the tools of the trade. I mix you up like a tall glass of sucker aim. I rock thumbsticks and analog and aiming steady. So name the game and I'll shame you. Just tell me when you're ready. I take it global. What's next? You think you got me stump pump? Chumps. Needles, not bombs. Check it. So cross all your T's and dot your comms. To check it. The tablecloth's kicking at Pisanos. Check it. No retroactive gaming with the ROM. The wizard of words and the professor of prose. I'll pump the juiciest jams and kick the freshest of flows. Yo, no lemons, no melon, no devil of dawn. I'm popping palajones like candy till the break of dawn, y'all. You think you're something, I don't. I think you're tripping, I know it. You think you're big, but I ain't never heard a rhyme that I won't rhyme. It's time to line up, put up, shut up, you shut down. I'm making Thrillville my town. Is fresh like me. I said, no, no, when that's just fresh like me. You can't just like you're fresh like me. Because there ain't no that's just fresh like me. The verse, the third,
chapter three,
the MP3 MC. Wake up your ears because you're listening to me now. See, I better build myself a college or two so I can school you from the campus of Thrillville U. Because I'm a miracle, girls, they get hysterical when I'm getting physical with lyrical funk force 10. I drop the markers, then we loop. I drop the markers, then we loop. I drop the markers, then we loop it, and we loop it again. You better brace before I hit you with the media monsoon. And children cross the nation waking up to my cartoon theme. And eating cereal shaped like me. I got the kung fu grip, yo, and action figures on TV.
Hey Garrison, come to Thrillville and see what a real thrill park looks like. Thrillville, accept no imitations.
I wanna be a rock star and travel really far and buy me a big expensive car and make lots of money and find me a honey and live in a nice big house with sunny with a pool that I'll be cool. I'll always have a gig, cause I'll be big. I'll have parties with friends, places to go. The only problem is I play the banjo. I play the banjo. Well, I'm a post-hee-hop mover, a funkadelic punk rock groover, a cross between Beta Fleck and Eddie Vedder, but better. I'm with a Grammy for the way I pick. I'll be an instrumental monster with tons of new licks and all the babes will love me to sell out shows. The only problem is I play the banjo. I play the banjo. Well, I play the banjo, play the banjo, play the banjo. Picking on the banjo all the time. I say, hear me, boys, hear my song. I'm picking on the banjo all day long. Pick it. I have a little jet and a limousine. And everywhere I go, my fans will scream, hey, banjo boy, we love you. I wish to pick it all in banjo too. And you'll see me on the TV talk show with Dave Conan and Jay Leno. The only problem is I play the banjo.